Shumi again from Overdrive, and as you can see from the 6.3 badge, that is the SLS AMG. And with me is Florian. He's the spokesperson for Heritage PR for Mercedes-Benz. I'm just going to ask him to explain the link between Mexico, the Carrera Panamericana, the SL300 and the SLS.
In 1952, the Carrera Panamericana was won by Kling & Klenk in the 300 SL Gullwing. W194, a special car which was just made that period of time to win every race which was ran in Europe and overseas, and we're having today this beautiful car with us, exceptionally the car which won the Le Mans race, and I hope you will have a lot of fun driving it today.
Thank you, Florian.